That's a Guardian on the left and Liberty.